Hello YouTubers, YouTube user, Computer GK, 91 Gaming, coming at you with episode 1 here of my auto shop modifications. I've had this auto shop for quite a while, but just haven't really been able to record due to work, being busy with work and other stuff, so here we go. Okay, stone, silver is what this person wants here, right there. Performance. Brakes, street brakes. Engine tune, suspension, lowered suspension. Okay. Oh, this is woof. Whoops. Hold on. My bad. Okay. I like putting bulletproof tires on my customers' cars here. So, type. Alright, all the modifications are here, are done. I'm going to deliver it myself to make some good money here.
Yeah, let's get together.
Okay, looks like I have a 1.4 miles to my destination here. I'm going to disable the music, don't want to get hit or copyright here. And as you can see, it's still snowing, still got the snow here in the game. I always love seeing the snow at this time of the year on GTA, but it just makes it very difficult on driving. You can't see the lines either. So I'm trying to first person right here so I can see the light changing. No, it's very pretty at this time of year, but it just makes it a lot harder to drive in the game. Did that car just run the red light? Yeah, their light's green now, isn't it? Bother, it snows like you can't even see the lines on the road either. But that's why I don't like moving immediately like that. Because if I had moved right when that light changed, I would have hit that driver. I would have been into that driver right there. Because GTA V has some of the worst drives that I think I've ever seen. AI drivers are terrible. The fact that they pull out in front of you when you're going for the intersection and fail to use a right of way. Hope everybody had a wonderful Christmas. I got the new Xbox Series X, so this is compete for doing this for cloud gaming here. Oh, But I had got a new hot recording drive, so went from 1 terabyte to 5 terabytes of recording drive now, so won't have to worry about fill up that for quite a while though. That was another close call right there. 3.25 miles here.
I like your car.
But it's not my car. It's a customer's car that he just fixed up. Okay, but it brings me up to population level 24. I've been doing this for quite a while, just didn't really record it until starting now, so I'm going to bank this money here, and I'm going to end the video. Alright guys, that will be including today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to rate and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next video.